Okay, so I'm on the fourth pass on this 3D relief engraving. It's the same pattern I did on the very first one, so I guess this is my third. Fourth attempt at doing this. So I'm doing it in grayscale and 300 power, 80% max and 5% minimum power, and we're doing grayscale and four passes. And I'm not using Z-step on this. I'm leaving the bed focused where it is. And this image was drugged right into Lightburn.